I'm in the band nowadays. We're an indie group from the Jersey Shore, and I go to school here at GW. Before GW, I was only in my band for not that long. We only were playing shows maybe for like 6 months max before I came to school. 6 or 7 months. We had like a local community, like kind of house show spot where we got our start, like just like making like friends in other bands. We just started touring instead. So we just started hitting up all those bands who we met in the past and asked them about like the house shows they play. And we started booking like tours to just like get in our car and go play shows. We kind of were facing a situation, well, I'm not only hundreds of miles away from my band, but there's nowhere really to play at GW, and all of our friends at home are like off to college now. So we just started touring instead. So we just started hitting up all those bands who we met in the past and asked them about like the house shows they play, and we started booking like tours to just like get in our car and go play shows. There are awesome musicians on campus, and just artists in general. There's like a diversity at GW, which is cool. Outside of like punk and indie and rock music, there's like people who do other forms of music and art that are like not traditionally DIY, but I think still like worth people's attention and are really talented.